Hello everyone, I'm Brandon with Lenovo, and I'm here with the ThinkCenter M93P Tiny Desktop. Today we're going to be replacing the system fan. This process will take about 10 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The only tool required will be a Phillips screwdriver. Before we continue, we need to make sure that we're protected against electrostatic discharge or ESD. Make sure to shut down your computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For more information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. And now that we're ready, let's get started. To remove the computer cover, we're going to remove a single retaining screw in the rear of the computer. Then you slide the front cover forward and lift it from the system. To disconnect the storage drive cable, you just pull it from the back of the storage drive and then disconnect the SATA cable from the system board. Then disconnect the power cable from the system board. So to remove the fan, I'm going to disconnect the fan cable from the system board. And then we're going to loosen three captive screws. These screws won't come all the way out. Then we simply lift the fan out of the chassis. Here we have the replacement system fan. To replace the system fan, I'm just gonna place it down into the chassis using the screw holes for alignment and tighten the three captured screws. Now we're going to connect the fan cable to the system board. To connect the storage drive cable, connect the power cable to the system board and the SATA cable to the system board. And then connect the cable to the back of the storage drive. So to replace the computer cover, you just kind of lay it down here on top of the system, and then you push it towards the rear of the system. It locks into place. And then you replace this single retaining screw in the rear of the system.